Is it just me, or is it getting a little chilly in here? And now, the battle begins. The red corner makes the first attack. A big hit already. The move can't hit the opponent. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. A well-aimed attack. The blue corner cannot move. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Nicely done. The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. The move fails. From Body Slam. It couldn't take it. It's down. Pineco is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? A light hit. Fierce blow. The red corner barely holds on. Snow Run starts to attack. Ooh! Pineco became paralyzed. Bam! It couldn't take it. It's down. Honchkrow is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? A fierce blow. The blue corner barely holds on. The blue corner cannot move. Nailed by Drill Peck. It went down! Spiro is sent out. A fierce blow. The red corner barely holds on. Damage. Spiro desperately holds on. Hit by frustration. It went down. Is sent out. It's been nothing but big trouble for the blue corner. Will the outcome be determined in the next turn? Spiro starts to attack. That hurt. The move fails. Spiro desperately holds on. The battle has ended. The red corner narrowly escaped defeat.
We'll be right back.